Hi everyone, it's Vicky. I'm here today to share with you my experience with buying eyeglasses online. I have been doing it since 2009, and I've ordered from a couple of companies, and so I thought I would share with you my thoughts on it, my experience, in case you're on the fence about it or you're uncomfortable about doing it. I wanted to share with you some of the companies that I used online and what my thoughts are on it. So let's get started. I really didn't care for paying the large amounts of money that lens crafters wanted. And lens crafters is where I go and get my eyes examined. I don't go to like a personal optometrist or anything like that. I just go to lens crafters and I like what they do as far as eye exams. The biggest issue was just the cost of eyeglasses through them. My insurance would only cover eyeglasses for the year or contacts, so I thought that was kind of absurd. Like, I wear both, how can you just cover one or the other? And then I ended up paying like an arm and a leg for my eyeglasses, so I decided to turn to the internet and found some less costly ways, I guess, and so that was a really big reason why I turned to the internet to find my eyeglasses. The first company I dealt with was iBuyDirect.com, and I'll have links to all of these places down below. I am not affiliated in any way, shape, or form with any of these companies. I purchased everything with my own money. They don't know that I'm doing this video, so it is totally my opinions and my thoughts without being swayed in any direction. iBuyDirect was the first company that I went with, and I purchased two glasses from them. The reason why I went with iBuyDirect was they had the largest variety of eyeglasses that I could possibly find on there at very, very low prices. Low prices being that I think I could find glasses for $35, $45 prescription eyeglasses. I wear prescription eyeglasses, in case I didn't share that, so they're not like the fake, like my glasses right now are real so that I could see, they're not the fake ones. And so I'm sure they sell fake ones, but I'm talking about prescription eyeglasses. So I really liked that because I thought that at that price I could actually buy three or four glasses. I primarily wear glasses, to be honest with you. I don't normally wear contacts all day long. It's just annoying to me and my eyes to wear my contacts all day. I like the idea of my eyes being able to breathe, and with contacts on sometimes I feel like they can't. So I usually wear contacts if I'm like going out to an event or things like that, but normally day to day I have glasses on. So I think of my eyeglasses as sort of an accessory, and so I like to change them out, or if I'm wearing something different I just kind of like to accessorize with them, and that's why I preferred not to spend an arm and a leg and feel like I have to wear that one pair of eyeglasses. So the first pair of eyeglasses that I purchased from iBuyDirect are these gorgeous tortoise shell, kind of like the larger, nerdier glasses, and I was very, very happy with the shape and the look of it. They do come kind of in a cheapy case. This is like a plastic, it is a hard case, but it's like a plasticky one. You do get a cloth to kind of clean your glasses with. But again, it's kind of like a cheapy, I think it's like a magnet, that closure on this. They fit okay in here. It's not awesome because it's not padded or anything like that. So they kind of just fit inside of here. They ship fairly quickly when they send them to you, and I am fairly happy. Now, the only issue that I have with these glasses, and it only happened with this pair, I have another pair from this company, but the lenses, and I'll show you guys up close, if you can see here, there are like little cracks. I'm not sure if that's gonna show up, but all along, and I don't know if that was like the pressure from when they make the glasses, there are like little cracks all along the bottom of the lens. Now, it doesn't obstruct my, because they're a larger frame and it's down at the bottom, so it doesn't obstruct my vision in any way, shape, or form. And I wear these almost all the time because my daughter likes to rip my glasses off my face and then like throws them around. So these were like on the cheaper end, and they have that little crack on the bottom, so I'm okay with wearing those. So I'll put them on for you so you can see what they look like. So here's what they look like. I like them. I like the really oversized frames. That's just something that I prefer on my eyeglasses. And that'll bring me to my next topic. If you're comfortable or uncomfortable with ordering shapes and sizes online. With iBuyDirect, they allow you to upload your picture to the website, and then you can actually select the frames that you want and place them on your face. It's kind of cute. I would say it's sort of realistic, not totally, but it can give you an idea of what those eyeglasses will look like. I would say that if you are totally on the fence and not sure, so if you wear like a smaller frame and you want to go with the larger ones, just go to a Lens Crafters or Pearle Vision or one of those places, try them on, and then you know what you want online. Second pair of glasses that I went with from iBuyDirect.com were these really pretty blue. They're like a navy blue. They're a smaller frame. I'll try these on for you. So these are like a little bit of a smaller frame. I thought they were kind of like, I don't know, like a sexy office kind of chic looking glasses, but I really like the blue. I was like, I still do. I still love like this. It's more of like, I would say like, not navy blue because it's a little bit brighter blue when you like see the frames in person, but I really like them. They're very lightweight. They're a smaller square, so if I don't want the big oversized, I can wear these smaller ones. These do not have the little cracks on the bottom, so I don't know what happened with that pair, and they'd probably return them, but I've had both of these since 2009, so I've had them for a long time. They hold up very well. They're nice, lightweight. Again, they're prescription. So I had no problem. So I'm going to show you the two eyeglasses that I have from Lens Crafters. The reason I wanted to do that was I wanted to compare them to the online purchases that I made. If there really is a difference, is it worth your buck to spend a lot of money? So first one, these are by Vogue, and they come in like, it's a semi-hard case. It's still pretty soft, so I would say like if you threw this in your bag and you really crunched it, your glasses would probably break. It comes with a cleaning cloth, I think they all do, and these are just like a small black, they're not even a square frame, they're more of like an oval shape. And I think I've had these glasses probably since 2007 or 2008. I've had these for a while. I like they're a little bit smaller. Sometimes I prefer a smaller shape, and these are just very sleek, just the black frame on these glasses. I would say as far as weight and how they hold up is really no different than iBuyDirect. And the second pair that I have are from Burberry. This is a beautiful case, nice and hard, looks obviously pretty, comes with a cleansing cloth, and I love these glasses. They're red. I think and love them. I love the red frames. I didn't want to totally commit to only wearing red. That's why I like having some options. Sometimes I feel like I want to be like Sally Jesse Raphael and wear my red glasses. I absolutely love them. Only like you have to be comfortable with wearing that, but I love these. I freaking love these. And these were from Lens Crafters. Again, I think these are from like 08. So I don't know if they carry these exactly, but they have some variety of red if you go there. Same thing, I would say they hold up just as well as the ones from the iBuyDirect. They are no different as far as weight goes. You know, do they feel cheaper? No, they don't feel like more elegant than, you know, the ones from iBuyDirect. The second company that I went with, I decided to go with a company that I saw one booktuber, so someone who like reviews books online. I loved her glasses, and I looked in her description bar, and she had ordered from a company called Bonlook, B-O-N-L-O-O-K. Now they sent me these glasses. They didn't purchase them, but they sent them in a hard case, really nice, and it was cute. They had like confetti and stuff in there. So with their company, they have very, very trendy glasses, like the really cool, the oversized 1950s style, 1960s, like the cat eye, very, very on trend. So if you're looking for that, they are very, very on trend. Now the ones that I ordered from them, I think these are called the Mystic Jungle Chic Mystic Blue. I love these. These are so retro, awesome. They have like the blue on top and then more kind of clear on the bottom. So they definitely have like a 1950s 60s kind of very retro vintage look to them. Love these. I get complimented all the time. People ask me all the time where I got these glasses from. Now, these fit great, hold up really nicely. You know, they don't, like, the hinges don't catch. Really, really like them. Very, very nice company to work with. Really nice case that they send them in. I'm very happy with that. The newest ones are the ones that I am currently wearing and loving and obsessed with. I saw these talked about by a couple of YouTubers, and so it kind of sparked my interest. It's by a company called Warby Parker. Now, they did not send me these. I'm not, like, in touch with them or anything like that, but I was intrigued by them because Warby Parker will send you up to 5 glasses that you can actually try at home before you buy, which I thought was awesome, especially for you guys who are uncomfortable and don't know what kind of style or what kind of shape, or if you want to venture into something totally new. They offer you 5, like, you can choose 5 on their website, which I think is amazing. They'll send them out to you, try them on, see what they look like. You can choose from those 5 which ones you want, or if you want 5 more or whatever, they will send them to you. So that was the number one great thing that I loved about this company. Number 2, for each pair of glasses that's purchased, they donate a pair of glasses to someone in need. And I think they primarily focus on third world countries. So I thought that's awesome. I love companies that give back, and that's what this company does. The customer service was phenomenal. I sent the wrong prescription by mistake. I sent my old prescription, not my new one. Awesome, like, immediately responded. It was a person. I responded back to them and they immediately responded. It's like somebody actually is there. It's not automated. It's someone actually formulating an email and talking to you. They are really cute and they say, you know, do you want to get an update on where your glasses are at? And so they send you the tracking info. Awesome, phenomenal, really nice company. They send this really pretty box, and then inside is a really nice case for the eyeglasses. The ones that I have on, I believe, are called the Revolver in matte black. So it's actually a matte frame. You know, the rest of the eyeglasses kind of have a shine to them, like a gloss. These are matte. So they come in this great little case. It says Warby Parker on there. They do come with a really nice, this is really nice. They come with, like, a case that you can hold, like, a prevent dust and prevent any of that stuff. I love how these fit. They sit really nicely on my face. I would say, compared to Eye Buy Direct and the Bond Look, these have a little better weight to them. Not heavy where they hurt my face or anything like that, but the Bond Look ones, the vintage kind of ones, the blue, the Jungle Chic, I love them, but for some reason they do leave a little mark on my nose, and they're not that heavy. But they somehow weigh on my nose. So I don't know if it's because of the style of the glasses or anything like that. I mean, they don't hurt. I can wear them. But when I take them off, I do have a little red mark. These I absolutely love, and weight to them, I mean that as, like, I think the lens is a little bit better quality on the Warby Parker than, for sure, better than the Eye Buy Direct. I would say these are, like, the cheapest quality. Fine for wearing. I'm not saying that I wouldn't wear them. I still wear those glasses a lot. But if you're going, if you're somebody who wears, like, day to day and you're concerned about quality wise, I would say either Bond Look, Warby Parker. Warby Parker, price wise, everything I saw on there is pretty much $95. Awesome. Bond Look, $95 to, I think I saw $125. So a little bit of a range as far as prices go. All have great shipping. I didn't have any issues with shipping. I buy direct. I think I didn't spend more than $40 or $50 on the glasses. So the glasses from I buy direct, if I spent more, maybe they do send a better quality lens. I'm not sure. You do have some options on the lenses. I just went with whatever was kind of free and they sent that to me. But as far as quality goes, I'm going to say that Warby Parker is top notch. I would say Bond Look is just a little bit below that, and then I buy direct is probably on the lesser quality. I don't want to say cheap, because they're not. I like them, but they're a little lesser quality. Now, I want to share with you my, like, invested in children that I absolutely love. These I did actually purchase at Lens Crafters because I really, really, really wanted a good quality prescription sunglasses. I got prescription sunglasses because I wear glasses a lot. So if I go outside with my daughter or anything like that, I hate not being able to see by just putting on regular sunglasses or having to put my contacts in and then sunglasses. It's really important that you wear sunglasses. I have light colored eyes and the sun tends to really irritate me when I go outside. So I really have to have sunglasses on. And so I purchased these. I haven't purchased these online and I am tempted to get sunglasses. Like I want to get aviators that are prescription, but I haven't done that just yet. These were pricey, but they're beautiful. I'll put them on for you. Aren't they so pretty? I just love these. They are from Coach. They're really big and oversized and I love them because usually I'm not wearing makeup during the day, and so with these, you know, they cover enough, I think, that you can still look pretty chic without having on. Like I could just put some lip gloss on and I look pretty put together. Very like, you know, Jackie Onassis kind of thing. But I love oversized glasses anyway. So I love these and I got them at Lens Crafters just because I wanted. They're expensive. I mean, they're like $600, so they're very expensive, and they come in this beautiful hard case, you know, so I'm really, really careful with these. I definitely wouldn't wear these like water skiing or anything like that, but I really, really wanted to make sure that when I purchased something that expensive, that I could be there in person to make sure they fit well, make sure that everything worked right, and then once I got the idea of how it worked, I feel more comfortable purchasing online, because I know what they are, and because it was so new to me, I just wanted to kind of get it, and I had a coupon for Lens Crafters, so that was why I kind of went Lens Crafters route with these. But I do want to try getting sunglasses online, because both, or all three actually, of the companies that I've dealt with offer prescription sunglasses online, which is awesome. I can't recommend them enough. I love having prescription sunglasses. It's like, I know it's not a new like revelation, but for me it was so exciting to have them, and I love them. So these are my thoughts, my opinions on purchasing eyeglasses online. I highly recommend it. I've had great experiences overall with all three companies. If you have any questions, please leave them down below. I'm usually pretty good about responding to you guys, and I love to answer your questions and make it easier for you. I think that if you want to save a buck, if you want to kind of try out new trends with glasses, and you want to get, or you're just kind of getting into glasses, or you were on the fence about purchasing them online, I'm really happy to answer any of your questions. I'm totally for it. I think it's a great idea. I really have enjoyed my experiences and I love it. So I will see you guys again soon, and thanks for watching. Bye bye.